symphonic band's first selection was Lady Liberty March, composed by Paul Murphy. Lady Liberty March was written in honor of the United States Mint's 225th anniversary and the American Liberty 225th anniversary gold coin, which is being released in celebration of that anniversary. The coin's design is unique in that it portrays Liberty as an African-American woman. The coin is the first of a series of coins that will feature designs which depict a symbolic liberty in a variety of contemporary forms, including designs representing Asian Americans, Hispanic Americans, and Native Americans, among others, to reflect the cultural and ethnic diversity of the United States. Our next piece is a holiday classic which features a percussionist from our band, The Little Drummer Boy.
Thank you. so we thought that we would play a hard rocking version of Jingle Bells. Rock the Bells features Gibson Miller on the drum set. Treatment of Jingle Bells is in tango style. A tango is a type of dance that originated in Buenos Aires, Argentina. It first appeared in the 1890s and quickly spread throughout the world in the early 20th century. Here is Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Arts Center. We are so excited to have the opportunity to perform here. Thank you to Mrs. Larson, our school board, and the citizens of Winneconne Community School District for providing us this wonderful venue to perform in. This year, the symphonic band has an outstanding trombone section. As a result, we thought that we would feature them in a brand new work for band composed by Mike Story. We hope that you enjoy our performance of Game of Bones.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a pleasure having you in attendance here at the WCAC tonight. We appreciate your support of the Winneconne Community School District's Performing Arts Programs. On behalf of the elementary, middle school, and high schools, we wish you a very happy holiday season. Have a good evening.